Ronnie Brown in the 1X car. Ronnie Brown. Shelby Sheedy. The rack stacked and ready to go. The caution light is out there in the box. They're on the gas, and here they come. Austin Arnold taking them down in the turn number one. Now the Raging Rebel, David Brazil, said he's going to try a shot at it. He's got the lead, but here comes on caution out on the Speedway. Car sitting in the infield. We'll see what the caution's for. They're racking them back. Austin Arnold, Eric Cooley again back on the front row. Coming to the starting box they go. They're in the box, both cars. Green flag's back in the air. Eric Cooley around the top. Here comes Chad Thrash and David Brazil. Eric Cooley leads it. Chad Thrash, David Brazil. Here comes Austin Arnold. In the wall, up in the marbles. Somebody's popping out there. Cooley. Shit.
Cooley popped right here.
Sound like a motor. Something like a motor. Eric Cooley with mechanical problems. Heard a big. Here they come. Back to the restart. Chad Thrash will fire him up, and here they come. David Brazil around the top. The 18 topside momentum. He'll take the lead going into turn number three. Here comes Thrash back around the bottom. They're side by side. Caution again on the Speedway. Top Arnold with problems. Austin Arnold having problems with the A8 cars. Gathers it up. Here they come. Thrash still leads it. Brazil, Collison, Ryan King, Mitchell Colley, Brett White, Austin Arnold now in eighth. Kyle Shaw. Cooley marching his way back through the field in the 33 car. Seven in the books. Seven laps are complete. Chad Thrash in second. Here comes your first and second place car. They're rolling through lap traffic. Up in turn number three and four. Brazil is clear to here comes Thrash. Jamie Tollison makes his way through. Brett White as well, right behind Jamie Tollison. Oh, we got trouble. Trouble down in turn number one. We got a car in the wall as well. Dixie double file style. Tolleson chose the inside. They'll put Brett White to the outside. Back on the gas, here they come. Down the front side, 10 laps complete, 15 laps to go. Brazil out front. Here comes Tolleson, Brett White, Eric Cooley on the move as well. In the 33 car after going to the rear of the field. They'll make a move to the bottom of the racetrack and head up front of Ryan King. He'll take the spot away. He'll be fourth. Brazil out front, the Billy Franklin on number 18 car. Jamie Tolleson, here comes Cooley. He's still digging in the bottom of the racetrack. He'll try to get around the 44 car, Brett White right here, but White with topside momentum, here he comes. Down the back straightaway they'll go. Cooley, White side by side as they work up through turn number four. And he'll take that spot from Brett White. Eric Cooley on his way back to the front of the field. But your leader about a half a track ahead of the 33 car. And Cooley looking for second in the 33 car. Can he run David Brazil down? He's got 11 laps to do it in. Here comes your leader, Brazil, trying to get around a lap car. 10 to go this time as they cross the stripe. Lap traffic right in front of your leader, Brazil. But Cooley closing the gap. Tolleson and White battling for that third and fourth spot. Buddy George, the Ragland, Alabama driver, runs in fifth. And Cooley gets around the lap cars. Can Brazil hold him back? Eight to go. Seven laps to go. Six to go this time by for David Brazil. 19 are complete. Six left to go. Here comes Tolleson. He's your third place car. Brett White, Buddy George, your top five. And Brazil, five to go this time. Cooley around the top, Brazil in the bottom, down in one and two. Can Cooley make up some ground here in the 33 car? Brazil takes it around the bottom. Cooley still around the top of the racetrack. It's closed it up to about a half a straightaway lead now. But lap cars all in front of your leaders. He comes off of turn number four. David Brazil working lap traffic. Two to go this time by for your leader. David Brazil, two to go. Eric Cooley, right in the middle of lap traffic as well, but he's closing in on David Brazil. White flag in the air one more time around for the raging rebel, David Brazil. Here he comes. Brazil wins it. Eric Cooley runs second. After going to the pits and going to the rear, he'll come back to the second spot. Jamie Tolleson, Brett White, Kyle Shaw ends up fifth. Buddy George, Ryan King, Shelby Sheedy, Matthew Turner, Austin Arnold, your top 10 cars.